My experience of working with rural and tribal communities in India was both inspiring as well as disappointing. It was inspiring because I could see a lot of common people, ordinary men and women at the grassroots, have so much of power and can do a lot. And at times, at places, they are doing a lot to change their realities. But at the same time, same people often feel powerless, or they're not able to deal with the power, or those who are in the power position. And therefore, they feel powerless, and they're not able to bring in the change that they want to see. And I was particularly struggling to motivate people, to mobilize people, to help them develop their collectives. And I had no clue how to do this. Through experience, by intuition, I knew some techniques, but I wanted to have more grounded approach, wanted to learn new perspectives and techniques. And then I was looking for courses which can help me do this. IDS is not an academic institute only. IDS is also a think tank. And I think that makes a lot of difference. Many a time students find academic training, academic classes way boring and sometimes not relevant to what their world is or what problems their world is facing or what their career ambitions are. Here at IDS, the faculties, teachers are researchers. They are practitioners. They are working. They're working in different parts of the world on a range of different projects, on a various topics. And therefore, IDS has a wealth of experience, IDS has a wealth of expertise, and expertise grounded in their practice. I'm already working with grassroots communities in India. When I'll go back, I'll continue working with them. Just before coming here, I had initiated a process of creating an organization which will facilitate my work. So I'll be working with this particular organization. The year at IDS so far has challenged my own position, my own perspectives. And the major thing that I've learned from IDS is that nothing is sacred. Everything can be questioned. So after going back, I think I'll be more critical about myself, critical about my context, and critical about my work. And that will transform the way I used to work. Apart from that, the network of friends, which is spread across the world. Now I'm part of a global network, and that will be immensely useful.